the needle.
Stay.
He was not paying attention to me at all. At all. I'm gonna say come, he's gonna go to the right. Which would be his left. So he's paying attention because he went down. Alright, here I come.
On heel, on heel, on heel.
Good boy, heel. Heel. Heel.
Sit. Sit.
When I tell him on heel and then I tell him to sit, he will face in the direction he wants to go. So if I turn around and I say heel,
heel, heel, heel.
He's right there. I say sit,
sit.
So he's gonna face back toward that direction because that's where the river's at.
So, nope, come, heel.
So yeah,
heel.
The river is about 30 feet away, he knows it. He needs to not do what he's doing, but at the same time, he's a year old. I can't blame him for 20. Nope. Because he knows not to do it. But again, that river is calling him, so I can't complain too much. So here's a video of him. You know, his little obedience training, whatever we'll call it. But yeah, he's good. There you go. He knows that river is really close. He's freaking. Yeah. So that's how close we are to the river right now. He's freaking out because he knows that river is right there. And he wants to go get it.
Sit. Sit.
Hero, sit.
Sit. Sit. Sit, dude.
Stay.
Stay.
Come.
Heel.
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 See, he'll face towards the river.